Wildcats. I'm Yazzie.
And I'm Imani. And today is Tuesday, September 25th, 2012.
For some new postings in clubs, attention Compact for Success members. There will be only one meeting tomorrow. It will be at 10 a.m. in the Media Center. Mr. Will Casula will be the presenter.
Sad Club, please return your forms to Mrs. Boyd ASAP.
And now news about the fundraiser for the IT Academy. Do you like to go to Aeropostale or American Eagle? How about Dick's Sporting Goods or GameStop? Do you like to eat at Chipotle or get gas at Speedway? The IT Academy is selling gift cards to these retailers and more, so why spend money without benefiting your school at the same time? See an IT Academy student or Mr. Gacho for more information and for order forms.
And now in the category of academics. Attention juniors, sophomores, and freshmen interested in taking the PSAT test. That'll be on Wednesday, October 17th. The test, besides being great practice for the SAT, is also a scholarship test to be considered for the National Merit Scholar. You must sign up by Friday, October 12th in the Student Service Office. The cost is $14.
Here are some reminders about earlier postings we have announced. In the category of sports and spirit, once more, congrats to the Kansas girls tennis team. They won the Northeast Tennis Conference Tournament and the Northeast Tennis Conference Championship held on September 21st.
Their coach, Mr. Fatch, was named Conference Coach of the Year. Way to go, tennis team. Congratulations, guys.
Are you ready for the Hollywood premiere? It's homecoming dance time. Tickets are now being sold for the fall homecoming dance for September 29th. Couples are $14 and one ticket is $7 presale. The price is $10 at the door.
And now in clubs, See You at the Pool will be held tomorrow, Wednesday, September 26th at 7 a.m. Here once more is a video invitation.
Hey everyone, it's Peter Furla. I want to invite you to be part of See You at the Pool. Fourth Wednesday in September. Pray for your school. See you there. Cheers.
The Science Club meeting that had originally been scheduled for tomorrow has been moved a week to October 3rd.
Love 146 has its first meeting tomorrow after school in Mr. Breedlove's room.
Now, in honors and academics, representatives from colleges will be here this week. Please sign up in the Student Services Office if you are interested in attending.
The College Info and Mini Fair Club will be held tomorrow evening at 6 to 8, from 6 to 8. Plan to attend to get your college plans underway.
The Guidance Department now has a Twitter feed. Follow CSHS Guidance to get reminders, notices, and other important information from our school counselors.
Okay, so did you get your dress, or did you see the twins today? Here are a few that did dress like twins.
Participate tomorrow by dressing formally. Pull out those dresses and suits. Thursday, your job is to hurt our eyes on Mismatch Day. And Friday is your chance to glow with Neon Day.
We have two birthdays to celebrate today, Cassandra Bailey and Brianna Arrett. Have a great birthday, guys, and have a great day, Wildcats.